Hey guys, welcome to Readathon 2020. The theme this year is Oh, the Places You'll Go, because we want to see what kind of adventures you can take through books. It starts at 9 a.m. on November 2nd and goes through November 30th, so you have 4 whole weeks to read those books and log those minutes on the website. Step 1, you want to register on the getmovinfundhub.com website. You can either scan that QR code you got at distribution day or go to the website, upload your picture, set up your profile, and get ready to start reading. You get a prize just for signing up. How cool is that? The next step is to raise money. Reach out to your friends and family and ask them to support you in your readathon. You can send them emails or put it on social media and let everybody donate. It's all tax deductible, and they'll get to see what a super cool reader you are. Step 3, read. Make sure you keep track of all the minutes you read every week and log it by Saturday at 5 p.m. and give yourself a stamp in your passport for every week you read, because you're awesome. Step 4, make sure you go online and let everybody know how much you read, so your sponsors and teammates can know how well you're doing. Every week you can earn really cool prizes, so check out the website. For our first week challenge, show us your favorite reading spot. Snap a photo of you reading in your favorite place and send it to cff@welovecmcs.org. So that's it, guys. Register, raise, read, and most importantly, have fun.